In this video, we're going to answer the question, can I fit a socket outlet in a bathroom? Now, this video relates to our CPD module that we've produced in association with BG Luceco. It's completely free and accredited by CPD UK. So if you click the link in the description below, you'll be able to carry out the learning package in your own time. And then once you've successfully completed it, you'll receive your certificate and can log it as part of your annual CPD requirement. But on with our question for this video. Now, we're not talking here about a shaver socket or anything else that's tricky or clever that may feature an isolating transformer or a self supply or anything else like that. We're talking about a plain old 3-pin socket outlet. What do you think? Well, if you're anything like me, then the answer that's running through your mind right now is no. However, let's put our prejudices on one side and look to what the regulations say. The answer to this question is to be found in BS7671 in section 701, locations containing a bath or shower, and we're zooming in on regulation 701.512.3, which deals with erection of switchgear, control gear and accessories according to external influences, and reads as follows. The following requirements do not apply to switches and controls which are incorporated in fixed current using equipment suitable for use in that zone or to insulating pull cords of cord operated switches. In zone 0, switchgear or accessories shall not be installed. Now that makes perfect sense, doesn't it? As this would be in the bath or shower tray. A socket outlet would not be ideal there. In zone 1, only switches of self circuits supplied at a nominal voltage not exceeding 12 volts AC RMS or 30 volts ripple-free DC shall be installed, the safety source being installed outside zone 0, 1 and 2. Again, this is in the area directly above the shower or bath, so we wouldn't want one there. In zone 2, switchgear, accessories incorporating switches or socket outlets shall not be installed with the exception of 1, switches and socket outlets of self circuits, the safety source being installed outside zone 0, 1 and 2, and 2, shaver supply units complying with BSEN 61558-2-5. We're getting warmer now. There's an allowance for self sockets and shaver units, but it finishes with this little beauty. Except for self socket outlets complying with section 414 and shaver supply units complying with BSEN 61558-2-5, socket outlets are prohibited within a distance of 3 metres horizontally from the boundary of zone 1. So there we go, we can install a socket outlet in a bathroom as long as it's more than 3 metres from the edge of the bath. Now, I don't know about you, but if I get 3 metres from the edge of my bath or my shower, I'm either outside or I'm in my bed. So the reality is that while you may well be able to install a socket in a bath or shower room, there's very few bathrooms that will be physically big enough to accommodate a distance of 3 metres from the edge of the bath or shower to the socket. So it's probably never going to happen. Now, if you'd like to know more interesting and important details from BS7671, the building regs, and even the NHBC, then please check out our free accredited CPD module by clicking the link below. Successfully complete the learning package, and you'll receive your certificate to count towards your annual CPD requirement. So there we go, we've answered our question. But as always, we want to hear from you. Were you aware of this regulation before watching this video? Would you feel comfortable installing a socket outlet into a bathroom if you could meet the distance requirement? Or are you a bit like me and you'd really struggle to bring yourself to install it, even knowing that it was compliant? Please leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. And as always, thank you very much for watching.